execution of a Muslim inmate who says Alabama's violating his religious rights by not allowing an imam at his lethal injection. The 11th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals granted the stay today, just one day before the scheduled lethal injection of Dominique Ray. The panel wrote that it appears the state's position violates freedom of religious protections. The state agreed with Ray's request that no chaplain be present, but cited security reasons for why it would not allow an imam in the chamber. Ray was convicted of stabbing a 15-year-old girl to death back in 1995.